doing old farmer's trick and trying to roll in a moon bearing. Let's see if it works. It worked to get the old one out. My thrust bearing went out. My crankshaft was sliding forward and backwards. I was pretty much doing that. Get the new one in there. I already got the screw in. Slowly rotate the crank and see if the bearing pushes in. Looks like it's starting. I can see my screw now. There's a screw in the oil galley, the port. Almost to where it should be. And it's in.